Hello.
Why am I not showing up? I'm here. There I am.
Hello, everybody. It's me, the Bascobrola, back at it again. I may be making a mistake here today, as well as last night, because I want to play League of Legends, and that should tell you enough on why I am apprehensive. Primarily just because, you know, I'm probably playing with bots because I am still new and I still need to, like, learn the game. So hang on, let me open. There we go. But yeah, with that, man. Yeah, I'm probably going to be really bad. So, something to be wary of if you are here to see some high-end gameplay. This is definitely not going to be the case. but you know what? We all have to start somewhere, so I think without further ado, we should just get to it. I do not have the game launched yet, which is why you don't see anything. But, yeah, let's just... this... just so the game actually starts and I can start capturing the full thing.
Fortune doesn't favor fools.
I also have only one champion and it's Misfortune. Our old lights. Crash, please. Please. There we go. Will this work out? Let's see. Gonna capture the right thing? I don't know. Do not know. Big stretchies. We gonna start capturing, please? Please? Yeah, it's the only thing in League of Legends. Please? Do I have to start capturing my display? Start capturing my display if I have to. Gun emoji. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Just wanted to have something set up. Yeah, what's up, Hachiko? Been a hot second. How's it going? Yes, we're playing some League. What's good, homie? Hang on, I don't think this is the right. No, I think this is. What's up? Yeah, what's good? What's good, home slice? It's been a hot second. Yeah, I just started playing some Leg of Leg. As of last night, I've been playing. And it's been an experience, to say the least. I'm not sure if I'm gonna say it has been an entirely good experience. So I've had my first moment of gamer rage playing League, the legal league. Yeah. We're just waiting for it to load. I think League has really fun ideas and gameplay, but it's ruined by its community, lol. Yeah, I mean, I've that's why I'm playing against bots right now.
You've got dangerous eyes. I love that.
And I'm doing what I've been told with I only have one champion. It's Misfortune. Do not judge, please.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I can get like the drop, you know? But yeah, like I've enjoyed playing with bots so far, at least. I'm also trying to save up to get some other champions. I do want some other champions. Like, there's like, I like the lore. I've looked at the lore a lot recently, and I think the lore is very, very neat. Yeah, you know what I mean? The attack speed is so slow.
Nothing but powder monkeys.
Yo.
Executed. I own.
Oh, gotta leave. I'm surprised I haven't seen a champion yet. I don't want to die from minions yet, because that'd be kind of cringe. No. But Hachiko, have you played League of Legends yourself? Just out of curiosity. The leg.
The fun begins.
Ah. I need to take some health real quick.
Nothing but powder
monkeys. As tempting as it is to pursue wounded champions, that's what Arcane did. I wanted to play League of Legends after watching Arcane,
And you know, that was definitely like the goal, was to do that. So it succeeded in its objective. I'm just gonna back up a bit.
An ally has been slain. No prey, no pay. You have slain an enemy.
There we go.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. You have slain an enemy.
I know how these things work. You usually wanna try to. If you can kill a champion, you wanna try to kill the champion. To return and see if I can spend some moolah. They have a fair amount of gold so far. Also, I don't think anyone's at the top. I can't really buy anything yet. So, I mean, I got healed at least, so whatever. Hey, get the fuck out of here! Hang on.
An enemy has been slain.
Ban approved. Get the fuck out of here. No robots allowed other than me and Lex Temporis and my other robotic friends. It's cringe. Why do I have a hammer all of a sudden? I didn't buy a hammer. What happened? Buy a hammer? What the fuck happened there? There we go. Retreat a bit. I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die!
An ally has been slain. Nothing but powder monkeys.
An enemy has
Die, 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 die. There we go. Get fucked, you nerd. Ooh, I can see myself getting super toxic playing this game. Not even gonna lie. I can see myself getting just becoming the most salty barnacle there is.
Guns blazing.
Because I know myself. I know I get very, very competitive. So we'll see how we evolve playing this.
No play, no pay.
Oh shit. Gotta run. You gotta run. Ooh, I'm gonna die. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna risk it. We're just gonna go back and buy some stuff. Does recall cost money? Shouldn't, I don't think. I don't know where I got the boots. Or the Warhammer from.
An ally has been slain.
But we'll buy this stuff at least. Should have bought Kraken Slayer.
So you can handle me, summoner.
Okay, yeah, I don't know where this stuff is coming from. I'm getting things I'm not even buying. Am I misunderstanding how items are? Like, is this like a collective currency? Is that what the deal is there? Is it a collective currency? Am I misunderstanding how this works? I can take out this tower, you know? It's gonna go down, please! Yeah, they're not. No one's on the top for some reason.
An enemy has been slain.
Worth it, 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 worth it. That tower's gonna go the fuck down because of that. Skylock and Slayer.
Step two.
Yeah, that was super, super worth it. Even though that no one's watching the top! No one's in top lane, I guess.
Bang.
Gotta be careful. Time to run. Just poke him a bit, you know?
Killing spree. Shut down. You have slain an enemy. I always shoot double kill. Triple kill.
There we go. That's what I'd like to see, baby. I'm carrying this team, Beep. I'm carrying the team. Okay, they have two tanks coming. Okay, just gotta draw him out. That's right, babes. I'm legendary. Did you hear that? Okay. Recall and buy some stuff. Not gonna lie, I'm pretty hot and spicy right now. I'm kinda nasty. Kinda nasty.
Don't get cocky. An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Kinda nasty. Oh shit, he survived! He survived the ultimate! God damn! I'm nasty. I'm kind of disgusting. I'm kind of disgusting. I'm kind of disgusting. Ooh, I'm disgusting. I know this is just bots, but you know. Still feels nice. I'm gonna go back and spend some money. But also heal up. Oh, please, just. Ow! Yeah, I'll probably take him. Yeah, I wanna buy stuff though, game. I wanna buy stuff. Cool.
Step two. Shut down.
That also being said, I think I'm on intro. For like the difficulty, so I may change it to like beginner next game. Because this is a little too easy, I think. Good for kind of getting a handle of champions, like learning how they play though.
An ally has been slain.
Let's help out over here. They seem to be having a hard time.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Yeah!
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
I mean, again, this is just intro, so like I assume they're doing like the best builds possible, right? Go. Solid, solid start. And again, that was just like the intro, so like I assume it is quite easy, because it was quite easy. But you know, nice little warm up. Of course, it was also against bots, so. I've already verified my email. I don't know what you're referring to. 57,000. Should we buy a champion? Because we have the currency. We have the currency. Know what I mean? Like, we can buy some champs if we want. Although we can't buy like the most expensive ones yet. I think we need to do at least like two more games if we want to do that. Man, there's a lot of champions. Kind of nutty how many champions there are in this game. Fiddlesticks is kind of cool. I like the lore. I mean, a lot of the stuff I like about League of Legends is the lore when it exists. I mean, we could go. I can buy Fiddlesticks. Actually, you know what? Let's buy Fiddlesticks is cool. Fiddlesticks is a cool lad. Let's buy ourselves a fiddle. I've unlocked Fiddlesticks, BB. Gonna be in my collection. It's pretty fun, nice. Well, I mean, I guess we're gonna learn how to play Fiddlesticks. Okay, actually, hang on, let me check. Is Fiddlesticks, like, what role does Fiddlesticks do? He's mid lane. He's a mage, I guess. Cool. What does AP mean? Keep in mind, I am brand new to MOBAs. I have not played MOBAs before, except for like one or two occurrences. With like Smite. I've never played. AP is for mage characters, Misfortune is AD, attack damage. What does AP stand for, though? Attack point? Prowess? Pingus? Attack Pingus? Fiddlesticks. Ability power. So I want to build a build like my magic damage? I guess? I also think the name Fiddlesticks is really funny. My dog is barking. Let's see. Oh, different starting items. Let's go with this. Ah, why is the camera not locked? There we go. Oh, he's fast. He's a fast boy. He's a speedy little man.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Yeah, he was a speedy little man there. Game-wise, you have characters whose damage scales off of certain things, so you want to build magic stuff on Fiddle, but the same has really streamlined.
Okay.
I mean, I've just been buying the recommended gear.
Minions have spawned.
Wait, so...
First blood.
Wow, someone already died. Oh, I see what fear does. Oh, I have range too. That's cool. That's good. This is funky. This is the funky little fella here. Let's see. W. I should have read what that did. Oh, I'm stinging their health. That's neat.
An enemy has been slain.
I didn't mean to kind of just stop stealing their health, but you know what? Here we are. I'm having a bit of a hard time. The attack speed is very slow, unfortunately. Ooh, I'm gonna die. Yep, there it is. Yeah, like, I this is basically my League of Legends learning how to play moment, you know what I mean? Because I haven't played this game before, so this is definitely me learning how the game works. You know, I one thing that I think is really cool is how he repeats people's voices. Because I'm not sure if y'all heard, but he just said it's in the house, right? Like they are referring to like Fiddlesticks being inside the person's house, presumably before they died. Okay, gotta back up a bit. I'm a soft baby. I'm a soft mage baby. I can't be doing all this damage. Soft little baby. Why is Jace leaving? Oh, it's like Eddie. Oh, interesting. I'm stealing. Yeah, okay, Fiddlesticks is so... Okay, this is so funky. This is such a funky little fella. This is just a silly little guy. This is a little scrim blow. A little screen clean. Come on. Oh, damn, so close. Whatever. So close to killing him. Yeah, it's killing the little Scrimblow. Well, not the Scrimblow. I'm playing the Scrimblow. I almost killed someone with the Scrimblow. Ooh, my ultimate. Ooh, piece of candy. Gotta back up. Gotta back the fuck up. I'm the only person in mid, it looks like. It looks like I'm a little mid. Not gonna lie. Oh my god! Okay. I don't know why it took now for me to comprehend that a dude can teleport. Okay, is there anything I can buy?
Killing spree.
Killing spree. Also, hello, Kalamata! What the funny fox doing?
Double kill.
Get over here. Worth it, worth it. That was worth it. Yo, what's good, Home Slice? Nothing much. I bought Fiddlesticks, and I'm trying out Fiddlesticks. As a jungler, does the game still lock summoner spells behind a count? I don't know. Maybe? So should I just be hanging out in the jungle then? So since I'm a jungler, should I just be like hanging out in here? You know, splashing around.
Unstoppable.
Yeah. okay, I don't know what take the summoner spell smite. I don't know what does that mean. D and F. Oh, I did something there. Oh! Damn it. Hello! Thank you for the follow, Ezran. Ezra Ben, hello. I'm doing just fine. Thank you for asking. This is my first day playing League of Legends, so hopefully I'm not too bad. Interesting. Okay. You know, pretty good. Pretty good overall. Not too much to complain about. Ooh, gotta leave. Eh. Meh. It's definitely gonna be a learning experience with Fiddlesticks, I think. Where am I from? America. Dominating. About an hour. Or unless you're talking about, like, in general, then it's been, it's been, like, two years? 2 years? About to be three in October. I'm a general streamer. I just kind of stream whatever I think would be fun. Well, you see, okay, Kalmana, I mean, it's okay. It's sunny. I was playing Fiddlesticks because I thought Fiddlesticks would be kind of cool. Yeah, I'm realizing this is a little difficult. My ass kicked. Yo, Lele Jack 1, thank you for the follow. How's he shaking? I'm feeling it. I'm feeling the reduction here. Can I sell it? Legendary.
Cool.
I don't understand where I got the knife from, because I didn't, like, I didn't buy it. Nor the pocket watch.
Killing
spray. I'm a writer. I'm doing good. Thank you for asking, Lele Jack. I'm a writer. Otherwise, I work retail right now. I'm definitely trying to get out of retail, though.
Damn. Yeah. Now I'm gonna do something real quick. There we go. Giving my buddy some mod privileges. It's fine, I guess. It's, you know, sunny. About 2 years.
Legendary.
Man, okay, my range isn't. I'm fine, thank you. I don't need anything extra. I'm all good. Yeah, I appreciate the offer though. Noice! I already have verified my email. I don't know why it's asking. Yeah, I've already verified my email. I don't know why it's asking me to verify the email again. Let's see what's going on. I already verified my email. Yeah, it's already done. I'm just gonna restart the client. I think just the client hasn't updated that part. Right, just need to wait for it to actually launch again. I beg of thee. All right. Yeah, how's it going, everyone? Hope y'all are doing pretty well. I'm having a pretty good day so far, all things considered. Okay, we're back. Back. Let's see, what? I don't want to buy a new champ, another champion. Ooh. Buy Pike. Let me look up what Pike does. Let me look him up. Looks like he's mid or top lane. And feedback at work, so I can't really hear right now, but if you have any questions, just let me know. Of course. Also,
buy some more. Might as well.
Nice! I'm bronze now. I'm bronze.
I want to try some different characters because
while I like Fiddlesticks as like a character, I don't think I'm good enough to really use him yet or like properly understand how to use him. Oh shit, I totally was not paying attention. Oh, I totally did not pay attention. Let's do a pipe. So they said Pike was either mid or top lane. So that's good to know. They being the internet. Oh, it looks like he's more of like a tank. I'm gonna try to go top since he's more of a tank.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
I'm dead. Yep. Haha, I'm dead. Man. Let's try not to be bad at video games. back up. Let me... Okay, I should probably also... I always have this issue with reading tooltips for some reason. I always forget to.
Gotcha by the guts.
Okay, so... Just camouflage. Interesting, so I can, like, ambush... Interesting, so I'm like a...
An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, just like, god damn, it's hard. It's hard. It's hard to play this. And returns him shortly. The sun's bills to champions. So I want to go through people, is what I'm reading there. Let's save up for Eclipse, I think. Are they jungling? What the fuck's happening over there? Oh no, someone's just in the jungle.
Learning experience. Skill issue.
Unstoppable.
Been to the bottom of the sea. Gets a little deeper each time.
Dominating. An enemy has been slain.
It's like, it's hard. It's hard doing this. It's hard being like a tank.
An enemy has been slain.
Maybe I'm just bad.
Soft hands. Soft fight.
Slain. Killing spree. An enemy has been slain. Double kill. Your team has destroyed a turret.
I don't have the money for that yet. That's why I haven't built it yet. Otherwise, I totally would. I'm also getting, like, no support, it feels, so it's just, I don't know, it's just, it's difficult. People playing him right now.
Death keeps spitting me right back out.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Triple kill. Quadra kill.
Remember your fist.
Executed. Your team has destroyed a turret. Legendary.
Tire him out.
Yeah, this sucks. This sucks. I feel next to useless.
You have been slain.
Yeah.
Your team has destroyed an turret. Legendary. Double kill. Triple kill. Quadra kill. Your team has destroyed a turret. Aced. Your team has destroyed a turret. Legendary. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Double kill. Triple kill. Quadra kill. Shut down. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Yeah, that one sucked. That one sucked, not gonna lie. I did not enjoy playing Pyke. And maybe it's just practice, but like I wasn't getting like anything really. Change my spells. Don't have smite yet. I unlock it at level 9. Neat. Yeah. That wasn't great. Maybe it was the fact that I was just going top lane with him. Because they said top or mid, so maybe I could try out doing mid and maybe it'll be a bit better feeling overall, but you know, definitely just it wasn't that fun. I was totally not looking at my phone. Surprised that Pike became a sentinel. I thought he would definitely get ruined since he's already undead. Ugh. Big stretchies. Yeah, I just feel like that was just a bad round. We need practice. I'll take it. The relatively successful first throwing of the hands. Stop fucking attacking the same people while I'm attacking the piece of shit. Or not. Cool. Excellent. Man gets salty at bots! Jinx could use some assistance, maybe.
No one's honest till they get a knife in the gut.
Thank you.
bye.
Fuck! Possible to do any fucking thing. God damn it, it's so annoying! Like, I barely can do anything.
An enemy has been slain.
There we go. I mean, I'm getting a little bit better now that I actually have some support with me, but I don't know.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Basically been doing able I've been able to do shit all as Pike.
An ally has been slain.
Which is unfortunate because I like how he looks. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back. I'm too low. I don't have the money yet, but I mean soon. How things are going.
back up this Jinx. Gonna try to get some money. Rampage.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Close.
How did I die there?
Whatever. It's annoying. Can't do shit. Lowest level two. Yeah, this is fucking annoying. Maybe Pox just isn't the champion for me, but like, it's a little disheartening because I like how he looks.
Rampage.
Gonna up our damage, hopefully.
An enemy has been slain. Double kill. Your team has destroyed a turret. Dominating. Double kill. Shut down. Double kill. An enemy has been slain.
Focused. Yes. Double yes, kill. Please.
Legendary. Double kill. Triple kill. Aced. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Time to leave. I mean, I'm doing better than I was last time. I actually feel like I'm doing stuff, but at the same time, like, the majority of the deaths on this team so far has been me. That's a great feeling.
Double kill.
Oh, the fact that I'm also the lowest level. That's also a great feeling. Yeah, they'll probably finish before I even get there.
Executed. Victory.
Mm-hmm. Play another round. We're definitely gonna play. We're gonna play a different character because I don't think Pike's bad. I just don't think he's the hero for me right now. Know what I mean?
Trust nothing but your strength.
Can I change these? I'm doing teleport because being able to just get there, you know? Pretty great.
Braum. I love Braum. I let Braum break me, you know? Actually, let me check. What's... I assume top and mid. Oh, interesting difference. GM Mage, top lane? Sure. Oh, fuck.
Bristle seems hungry today. Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
Why am I not damaging these people? Ow!
I won't be denied.
Oh, I should leave. Yep. Yeah, why wasn't I doing damage there? That was weird. Oh wow. 4 minutes. Please let me leave. Tear of the Goddess.
An enemy has been slain.
Momana.
Behind another shield.
So nearby melee ally champions attacks apply stacked champions and jungle monsters. So this is definitely like a support thing.
deeds, not words. What's out?
An enemy has been slain.
Leave no survivors.
Shut down.
I'm sort of getting the vibe from her. Again, I'm having another situation where it feels like I'm just not getting supported by my team at all. I may also try out different types of champions. Another thing, having a different type of champion would definitely help out too. Because I'm definitely playing only tanks right now. But if I can buy some other ones, I'll try them out.
No spoils for the meek.
Can I leave? God fucking damn.
Unstoppable. Double kill.
You own what you take.
Focused. Bech. Bech. I'm not doing the worst. I like how she feels a bit more. Nope. Didn't mean to press that.
Unstoppable.
Living in fear is not living at all.
Godlike.
Your team has destroyed you.
Good cry.
Just trying to be helpful, man. That's all I want to do.
Fight or make room for those who will. An enemy has been slain.
And I'm now... No, I'm not the lowest. I'm tied for the lowest, though. Definitely need to kill some shit.
There is no strength in servitude. Dominating.
There's no use running.
Come on, just let me just die. Hey.
Executed.
Finally. I cry. They clee. Yeah, man, I wouldn't mind having this. Or this.
Pain is nothing.
The mountains rise.
A summoner has disconnected.
It's left the game.
Double kill.
Yeah, I'm feeling like this is maybe not my kind of champion.
We fight while cowards talk. An enemy has been slain. Shut down. Legendary.
I was born for conquest.
With weapon in hand.
An enemy has been slain.
Damn it!
I feel like I'm getting the hang of her.
Well, hoping... hoping that's the case. Let's see. Is there anything I can buy yet? No. Definitely think I should get this or this.
The cold does not forgive.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Rampage.
We bow to no one.
Can I solo these? Yeah. Interesting.
Tolerate weakness.
Shut down. Legendary. Rampage.
Let's see how this turns out.
Rampage.
Trample them!
Your team has destroyed a turret. Shut down.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm feeling it now. I'm feeling the vibes.
Destroyed a turret.
Oh, the big ones count as cons. Yo, that's pretty spicy. Okay, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling her. At the same time, I feel like the top is just kind of sucks. All around, just kind of sucks. I'm feeling it though. I think I'm gonna call it here, and hope you all enjoyed. I'm going to practice more because I'm feeling the game right now, because I know I'm fighting only against bots, right? But I'm feeling it. I'm starting to feel it a bit. Yeah. So. Let me find someone to raid. Let's see. There's a lot of people online. Ooh, Mira's online. Let's raid this person. Alright, I hope everyone has enjoyed. I'm gonna try to stream tomorrow, no promises. And, yeah, with that, you're good to go.